Sister John, you cannot spend the millions you have over here. Just say you're happy. Then just say thank you, Jesus. Heaven only know the currency God said. So if you go and try to spend anything, otherwise I'm fair. Come on. You can't shout it. You can't shout it. Because that's what is happening to us. We have been trying to reach God to get all this great miracle, but there's no faith. Some of us, even tonight, we hear Pastor Jeremy testify. Some of us don't believe one thing we just said. Some of us say, make it up. You don't have to say nothing. Let me look up here. Because that's what we are. We have to be skeptical. We can't just receive a testimony. We can't just say, yes, Lord, thank you for the miracle. Thank you for you. Because it's not coming from your mouth. So we sit in unbelief and we question what God is doing in somebody's life. So my faith cannot be built because I've spent all week this week questioning what everybody said.
Amen.
So I want you to get us amen. I said, I want you to get us amen. I think I say amen, say amen. That's why some of us, beloved, we're not going one more inch.
Come on. That's right.
Not going no more. Because you don't believe. Not one thing. We soon get back up. It's turbulence right here. We've got to fast the seatbelt and go through turbulence. This part is a little bit rough because the people just come in and want miracles. And they want signs and they want wonders. And I'll see some people tonight from the all the songs in the movie. And I was watching. Not even a shoulder shape. Because they didn't come with anything. And they have to give God something to work with.
Thank you.
Lord.